All right, good morning. Playing some Don't Starve. We are on day 207. This character has currently survived for 3 days. And yeah. Some of these. Those in there. Harvest some of this stuff. Hey, Glenn. Yay, caught a bird. Really? Just a jet feather. Everything's grown up now. Forget Chester's Bible. I now have 3 things for storage. I have Wobby, Chester, and then my backpack. All this stuff in here. That goes over this way. Grab these. I need to feed my bird something. Dragon, I see you're online. With some Elder Scrolls. Dragon fruit vine. Vine. Corn. Potatoes. This stuff goes over this way. I don't remember where everything goes. My sinuses are all still messed up. Which is really annoying. Thank you. Pick up these seeds. Awakened! How are you? Other stuff that I already had. I don't really know what the plan is gonna be. Just kinda going with the flow. I got a lot of food. Let's make some more food, I guess. Cook. Cook. Oh. Lots and lots of meatballs. Food. What's the new thing? Oh, small turkey. Oops. There we go. We'll half stack that. Ooh. Who just subbed? It's not giving me who subbed. But thank you. It's being really slow. It's not giving me the alert on who subbed. Aw, thanks, dragon! I don't know why it's not. I have like a whole little thing for my subs. It's apparently not working. Like, there's like this present that's supposed to fall and. Then, like, explode. Run! Okay, good. Being attacked by, bees. Because this character is allergic to bees. Which is all fun and dandy, I guess. I need to eat some food. There we go. Ba-da-da-da-da. I have like a whole lot of stuff, but also a whole lot of nothing at the same time. Drop that. We'll equip this, I guess. Equip that. Doopy doopy doo. I haven't really played this character much. Well, actually, this is like my first time playing with this character specifically. Oops, wrong button. What do we need? That is the question. Free crock pot all the way down here. Do need to pick that up. I have a little bit here that still needs to be discovered, apparently. It's a girl with a bitty.
Drop them out, let me see them titties. Gonna take a long look at those tiggle bitties.
Eggs are all still commingled. maybe brought more food with me, but oh well. Feel it now. I honestly don't know where I'm going. Just kind of going somewheres. Hoping I don't die. Get some berries. Ooh, it's almost night time. I didn't realize that. And I'm in with the bees, which is not good. Ooh, morsel. Pick some of that stuff up. Pick some more of this stuff up. One thing about the meteor showers is it brings up more resources for you, so. Where's my pickaxe? There it is. Rocks. How's everybody's Monday? Well, is it just being a Monday? Oh, what tree card is it? Totally forgot I still had some of these. I want that stuff. It took me like 2 days to clean my car, and I have to clean it again because we went away for the weekend. So it's like full of garbage again. And mud, because it was like crazy downpour Saturday. Dug all the graves, I believe. Yep, I dug them all up. Eat some meatballs. Ah! Parched! Clip! I didn't realize how dark it was getting. The fire pit. Yeah, I'll just build one right here. Oh. My story. Don't really need to tell a story, but doing it anyways. it pauses because I don't have other people in. What is the other? Oh, fridge. Just what do you have in you? Nothing in lobby. Fine. I'll just go put this torch out because it's almost out. There you go. Some more berries. Birds are really annoying. Oops, missed rock. Should make a boat. Have it as a bridge. Let's get some ice. Here we go. No, pick up the moon rock. Thank you. I'm in one hole. More trees. Where's my axe? Do I not have an axe? Apparently don't. Let's go with the bigger ones. Slowly chopping down trees. A tree was turning into a tree guardian. It scared me a little bit. Oh, my axe broke. Slowly chopping down trees. Cause I need the trees for wood. For fires and building. A lot of fun stuff. Oops. Wrong button. axe broke again. Whatever, we'll dig up all these stumps. Make space for some new trees. And my shovel broke. That's okay. Plant this. Okay. We will get the fire going. Pick this up. Put that in there. Ooh, my mushrooms are all grown. I gotta rebuild some mushroom planters. Door. Those berries in there. Carrots are in here. And ice. Slime rocks. And yes, I will get you a snack in a minute. Add fuel. I go this far. Haha. Lights and things. Eat food. Add some more logs. Go. Seeds. Like those. Where's my? Seafaring. Need a boat kit. Really? I need a right. Quartz. Prototype. There we go. Made the bolts. Seafaring. Prototype. Should bring some food with me. Just an extra thing of meatballs. We'll be good. Should be good. Possibly. Doop-doop-doop-doop-doop-doop. I need to go get some birch trees too, so I can make some trail mix. False. don't know how to fight with this guy. Meatballs. Carrots. Meatballs. I don't even know what my max sanity is. Oh look, a tree guardian. Chill here. Well, max 200. Lucky. Full goat. There's a few things that I could get there. Oh, kit. Let's launch it here, maybe. No, that doesn't work. Should have put it up here some more. But what I can do is do that. Where did it go? There it is. Go up this way a little bit. In a bottle. That's as far as I go. I want it. Building another boat. Launch. I get it. Really? Don't look. Here we go. Oops. My bad. Did not mean to eat those. There we go. Jump in the go to my base. My fire is still going. Dang. It just cut out when I got to it. Morsel! Yay! Gift. An egg. An egg. The bottle can go here. I have like 7 of them. It's kind of a lot. I also have 18 gears. How did I get that many gears? Don't know. One man band. Don't need that. do. Growth formula. Need some kelp fawns for that though. Not get caught in the dark. Frog, book kit, boards. And we can just clear all the new stuff. Pick up charcoal. What's the next full moon? 2/11. Okay, so tomorrow night is the next full moon. I forgot I had a miner's hat. I don't know why I built a torch last time. I don't know what I have to do for this stone fruit, honestly. Should maybe go into the swamp again. Maybe. Oh, I have two. Whoops. I have two birch nuts right here. Birch nut, and then where's my berries? Here's my berries. Cook. And then three berries. And a birch nut. Cook. Get some trail mix. There it is. There it is. So we got two things of trail mix and a thing of meatballs. You can unequip that. Pass back the lint. Half stack the rocks, half stack the wood. Should be good to go. Maybe. There we go. Like, why is it going sideways and not down? But I was hitting my A key. What is the plan today? I don't even know. Swamp, maybe? Possibly. Do need some more reeds. And that guy's already dead, I believe. So this thing needs to be brought all the way here. So I'm gonna have to feed a wobby. Need to find some monster meat. Monster jerky. Feed. Makes it so much faster. Should maybe left my backpack at home. Base. Not at home. At base. avoid the buggies. Now where's the thingy? Statue piece. I see it. Well, I see it on the mini-map. There it is. Got it. Yeah, the big guy's already dead. These trees. This is gonna have to wait until next full moon because I have nothing on me to fight it right now. I just wanted to bring the things to it. Run back for my backpack. Which I need to clear out. There's a lot of them here. Where did my backpack go? There it is. Pick up backpack. There we go. The other pieces. Nothing up there. Okay. Nothing down there. Okay, so we got one there and one there. And then those two go here. And then what's the other one? Okay, so I think then that's it, honestly, for the statues. So I'm not seeing any more. Oh, there's another nose piece? Oh wait, no, maybe that's just because I had to use a map to because I died and then I used a piece, like a map thing, so maybe it's not even there, so I might be all done collecting pieces after these last two. those. And then this. Oh, joys. More wolves. Or were pigs, I should say. More petrified trees? There's a lot of those in this map, apparently. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Need to go this way. Bunch of ghosties. B, which I'm avoiding at the moment. Pick up all that stuff. Can I just pick it up from this? Hey, I did it. All right. This is where it gets all tricky. Cause we got dragonfly. We need to carry this. That scared me a little bit. Tumbleweed catching a fire. I'm gonna bring this up like this far, and then I'm gonna go back for the backpack so that way Chester does not have to be stuck by the dragonfly drop. Do like a fairy type system. Go so far and then go back. Also, it was supposed to be hound mounds, or did I get rid of those? Might have gotten rid of those. Might have been smart. Backpack. Does the backpack also have all my weapons in it? Yeah, I must have gotten rid of the hounds. I'm not seeing them. Which is good. Because I don't like them. Carry. We can leave Chester there. It's a little bit safer for him. Sleeping piggies. Ooh, running, running, running. Running, 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 running. Get through the swamp before it turns to dusk. But I really don't want to deal with the mosquitoes chasing it after me. Why do these pieces have to be so far away? That's my question. made it through the swamp just in time. These trees. Which I will have a field day with once I get a chance to do those. I'm also almost out of food, so I need to get some food too. There's a few carrots lying around, so I'll get those and some berries. Doesn't have to necessarily be meatballs. I think I passed the one that I actually needed to go to. Oh, my bad. I didn't have to go as far. There you go. Got some food. And some more food. The spiders. Use the road because it makes you go a little bit faster. So kind of wasted some time, but that's okay. I was able to get some food. So this gets rock right there. Go back for the other one. Good thing they missed. I'd have to do a camp out. Yep. Okay, that's desert mount. And then, there we go. Why are you like on top of? A good place to be. Cook these carrots. This way we'll get a little bit more. Okay, I was there for a second. Because I have some Halloween skin. On. This way. And then need more food. Down this way. At least get the things to the statues, then it will be a whole lot easier to deal with when it, like, the full moon. Even though I don't really need to fight them right now. Because I have enough gears. More than enough, honestly, because I have 3 fridges already. Is that a grave that I haven't dug up yet? Oh, B. Crab carrot. Carry. I don't know how long Wobby stays big for. Slowly surviving. One, two. I only have two mandrakes on this map. Kinda sucks, but so far I haven't needed them. Which is good. Slight freeze again. Yeah, there's a bunch of stuff right there I want to get. There we go. Drop. Get some carrots. Weapon now. Might as well get some reeds while I'm here. I will not get that one because there's bubbles. Now I'll get out of here and go get my backpack. Full moon is 2:31. Seems like a long ways away, but anywho. Ooh, it's boom. Tentacle spots. I think I only have two total of those right now, which kind of sucks, but slowly gathering more. Slowly finding my backpack. There it is. Now, back to base. No, not enough? Okay. Well, we got the important thing done, so that's good. I don't have a shovel. Dang it. And I don't want to build one right now. Put this on. Some of those. And then follow this path all the way back to base. This is gonna be dark. Crazy dark. I'll get there by morning. I got the flint. 2%. For my miner hat. Yay! I made it. On, I guess. Okay, so I need food. Eat the meatballs. And we will make some more meatballs. Storms, hello. Put those in. That in. That goes there. Do I have the gardener's hat? Don't think I do. Do refill my miner hat. This can be moved to this. Pick these, and this, this. Durian vine, I think that's the only thing that I need to... Well, not the vine, but the seed. Research for the gardener's hat, which I need to find, because I thought I had one on this map, but apparently I don't. Store this stuff, and then I will make a gardener's hat. Should have enough stuff to make it. Those. Put those there. Bone shards and manure, which I should have. That's how to open this first. Good presents later. Bone shards. Where are the bone shards? They're there. Those. This stuff, I don't need it all, but need a good amount of it. Doop doop doop. I need seeds. back in there. And then... pick up the seeds, because now we're low on seeds again. Pick all these berries. Have that equipped. I need to make some more gold thingies. Or make marble. Do I have anything anything to make marble trees? Can't remember. What do I need for marble trees? Oh, that's food and gardening. Tools, no. Marble bean, which is just a poor piece of marble, which I do not have. Wait, no, yes I do. Wasn't sure, but I had it. Not doing a very good job of planting these evenly, but anywho. There we go. Good enough. I need to cut down those trees because they're in the way. That'll be a job for the morning. Add some fire. Eat some meatballs. Items. Purple beans. All those. Oh, I haven't even made one of those yet. Because I haven't needed to. Bush. I can be in like 2 seconds. All my berries are expiring. These real quick. Once I'm done cooking all these berries, I'm gonna log off. Waiting on that crock pot to finish. That's done. That is ratatouille. Alright, so gonna call it here. Kind of a short little stream today, but that's okay. Disconnect. Thanks for joining me today. Thanks for just hanging out. Thank you to Dragon Slayer for the sub. Sakaro for the biddies today. And I will see you all Wednesday for sure. I'm not sure if I'm gonna stream for then or not. I'll wanna see y'all. Be safe. Don't do anything stupid. And bye-bye.